Hi, we are Nuria and Anne, and we are designers and co-founders of ZER Collection.
We always say that ZER Collection is the fashion brand of the future that you can wear today. We presented our first collection in the Fashion Week of Madrid, and we create a collection of 12 outfits, and most of the parts of the garments are created with a 3D printer.
And now we are working with our first commercial collection. The name of the collection is accepted. This collection is very minimal, is futuristic, is functional, and has a very urban and sport aesthetic. Nowadays, the material that we are using is a flexible material. It's a TPU. And why? In fashion, the part of functionality of the garments is very important.
Some of the advantages of the 3D printer is that we can digitize all the patterns to produce only the necessary fabric. During the cutting process of the garments that we wear, around 20 or 30% of the fabric are waste. But now, with the 3D printer, we only produce the necessary fabric that we need for each garment. We are working more faster because we can print two fabrics at the same time because this machine has two hot ends.
And with these two hot ends, you can also use two different materials. So in the future, we can make different garments with different elasticities or different thicknesses.
Another reason why we like to use the 3D printer is because all of the process of the design, the production, and the use of the garment is very sustainable, because when the client don't want to use more the garment, they can return us and we can melt the garment and recreate the raw material, another 3D printed filament.
Our project promotes a sustainable new era of fashion, where everything that we are using is the material that is produced. We are not wasting any material, and we really think that it's a very important part nowadays of fashion. We have been working with the ZER 3D printer for 1 year, and this time it has been amazing for us.